The Razor Crest, which was the ship Din Djarin or Mando flew, was originally a military patrol vessel. After the rise of the Galactic Empire, the vessel eventually fell into the hands of Din Djarin, who lived and worked from it as he hunted down bounties in the Outer Rim territories in the early years of the New Republic. The ship eventually had been outfitted to be a bounty hunting vessel, hence the carbon freezing chamber.